Night video tip. Instead of shooting a normal video like this, try this next time. Put your phone on a tripod or steady surface. Use hyperlapse mode. Switch to the 3x camera and compose your frame. Change your speed to the 45x night option. Hit the shutter button and wait for 5 minutes. Check the results. Try the other lenses too.